Now today, we will try to convert the tabular format into the range format by using another shortcut key, that is Alt-J-T-G. Press and leave Alt key, press and leave J, press and leave T, and press and leave G. Now, the entire tabular format is converted into a range format. Press OK to convert it. There you go. Thank you.